Before you go and buy an expensive chicken feeder from Tractor Supply for like 30 bucks, I made this really easy chicken feeder for a couple of dollars, way less than it would cost to buy something new in the store. And the most expensive part about it was the tool that I had to buy. Well, all I did was I took a circular drill bit, like what you would use to put on a doorknob. The chickens and ducks, they're just gonna put their little heads right in there and get the feed. And you can see here that it's almost empty. So all I have to do to fill it is open up the top and fill it up. And that's how you make a super easy, affordable chicken feeder. You'll be filling up your chicken feeders less often because it holds about half of a bag of chicken feed. There's way less waste. And if you put it up high, like I put it up high, the goats can't get to it. And I can have everybody living peacefully without having the goats eat my chicken feed.